lot different. She actually faced the same kinds of myths and the same kinds of roadblocks as faces gifted education today. I'm not sure a whole lot has changed, unfortunately.